piano has been really amazing when it comes to supporting students instead of in terms of self-service or student services, stuff like that. I think where support is concerned, piano has been really amazing. Like, this is the first college I've been to where you can get, if you ask for stuff, you can get it. There's resources provided for students, and that's really amazing.
I would say, Shanakay, go for it, girl. I would say by the time you finish your career life, you would have had 5 different careers. I'm on my 3rd one now. I've reinvented myself 3 times. And so I started off teaching the first grade. I finished that. I went into private practice as a business, as a consultant in special needs. I'm a behavior specialist. I work with little people who have challenges, and I have a special heart for them. When I finished that, I started writing courses for the college. I'm an instructor at piano. I'm now an administrator, and I'm not finished yet. There's probably other stuff I've got to do. And so I would say, don't think the first choice is going to be your last.
That's my advice to other Black students who want to pursue a career and have a dream. Be yourself. Don't listen to the other person that says you can't do it. If you know you can do it, go ahead, pursue it. Prove them wrong, because people will tell you that you can't do it. They will be the negative in your trying to be positive. And I would say to them, if you have a dream and you have a goal, just go for it. Don't listen to anybody. Listen to yourself and believe in yourself.
Sometimes when you're new to a country, you are a little bit hesitant to say, I need help, because you don't want to appear to be deficient. But by reaching out and saying, I don't know what I'm doing, I'm not quite sure what to take, I've had many students come to my office as a dean and say, I don't know what program I could be taking. And I've given them opportunities. I've said, do you want to work with people or machines? Do you want to work with big people or little people? Do you want to work, you know? And so by the time we sort of sifted out, you know, a 10-minute chat has turned into, well, I know what I want to do now. And so don't hold back. If you see someone that you think, you know, I wonder how she did it, or I wonder how he did it, reach out to them. Take the first step. Take the initiative. This is about you. This is about your life and about possibilities for a wonderful, enriching career. So go for it.